Papa, what are Roma? Memo acquired by Bass Silver 98.3. But you're tearful, I card, Papa. It's you.
Yamin Shrub, be nice. Yet a radiasi, sir, or did that for from so a chain. We thank God for giving us another day.
Amen.
I greet you all in the wonderful name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Today, let's continue to learn more about the demonic ice trap and Lot's wife. And then so, yentwa suna yensia bibi, emfri ahomone eniwa emfri disum eho, ene Lot ayano. Another reason why the Lord Jesus said this generation should remember Lot's wife in Luke chapter 17, verse 32 is that God offered salvation to the family of Lot, but his wife rejected it. In a so biwa, Eradi Yesu Christo si sa a want to aswe enkai Lot yere. Ewo Lucas Sempa ti dunso ni chiche mwa ye edi asamye nu enise. Radinya nkupon edi nkwajye eko ma Lot ebusya. Nansoso ni yirelu epoi. She was irresponsible with her eyes. She couldn't control her eyes. Wayobia na onfa di odi nani eshaw na wentumi aishe nani wasu. The Lord Jesus wants this generation to remember that and be responsible with what we do with our eyes. Eradi Yesu Christo epese sa won to atwasoi ye kai. Nayan susu ye share who ye ewa de di and dewa eche. If her eyes brought her whole body and life into trouble, we should not repeat the same mistake. Se neniwa edi ni pedrena eko amani mwa yen susu. Enise yeye mfumsuwa saa ebi. God has given you eyes to look at the beauty of his creation and devote the life he has given you to his service. Eradinya kupo ama waniwa awudibeshe na bodye fea eye na Odin kwa odiaba on susu ama onu nisu. He did not give you eyes to watch what he forbids and rebel against his word. Wama wenua sefashe ne wabra nefati etia etia nasen. He who gave you the eyes knows what is good to watch and that which is not good to look at. Dear Omao anyone onim dear ye ah was a wood you any wape and at the end ye se was a oshe. If you ignore the maker of the eyes to use your eyes to watch sinful things and bring your body into trouble, you are an irresponsible person who cannot control your eyes. So put your ye when you want. Now do you want to share near my body? Now do you need to join ba a mani mo? We ni pa un fashion. Na untumi enshe weniwasu. I am sure people with side problems who see things blurry or are losing their sight will readily agree with God if he makes a deal with them that I am going to fix your eyes to let you see, but don't use them to watch pornography or sinful things. Mijidi pa se enipa wowo eniwa hao a wo huna die na wo huna die ye ne bia mpo ne ni efra kwata kwata no wo ba piriso eni nyame ayagen se nyakopon eka se me be ye wani ni ye ama wo huna die na mi wiya hwele wan fa wani no anhwe adwaman ahuhu die eni boni. Any blind person or people with sight problems will be very happy with this deal from God because he or she can see the beauty of God's creation. Oni frani bia eni nkrofo a womwo anyuwa haw eni begi san hyehye a fri nyankopon ehoy esanse ni pakrono obitime huno nyankopon abodie efe a eye. There are lots of people who have never seen anything with their eyes since they came into this world. Ye onipa bebre wo ha wonfa woni huno bibia da efri mra ye wo won ba ewiase mu. Because you can see, you are not to be stupid to use your eyes to bring trouble to your own body and God. A son said, Uhuna dienti, a missa uyo jimmy for, and now the how abreu nipedia, and ne nyankopon entem. If your eyes can create trouble for your body and enmity between you and God who gave you the eyes, then a blind person who is connected to God is better than you. Sir, udi waniwa edi how bre unipedia nedi otain eba woni nyankopon temwa odi eniwa numawa enye na unifrenia oni nyamintem eye pepepe no nesu ewo mfaso oje. Although he cannot see the world, at least his soul and spirit are connected with God. Ewo mu se ohunu ewiase die nansu so ne kra ene ne honhom die ene nyankopon afa. I have told my children in the Lord that one person who is free from physical contamination and demonic eye trap is the blind. Makachre bisunso mumba nse nipa bakwa kone munki kawantimin kano na ahomoni anyone fidi sumno suntimin yidono eye onifredi. When you put on pornography, naked pictures or seducing films, the blind cannot be affected because he cannot see. Saudi oba ni bema edam fonishim. Ana se obi awaroneho. Ana mfoni bi ayeyiya. Edia konobre nipa. Eshe efidiye bimwa. Oni feni ontimi huu na demni kekawa bana. Therefore, if you want your body to avoid the hellfire, don't use your eyes in disobedience to God's word like Lot's wife. Enunti, so pese unipedia epu ejanwa enum danu dia. Enye, mema weniwa enya sodin emanyankupan semu. Set lot here. if your eyes bring darkness into your body, as the Lord Jesus said in Matthew chapter 6, verse 22 and 23, it is better to be physically blind, live holy, and go to heaven, where the things you see are all glorious and magnificent about God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So when you Eddie is still a bebra unipedia. Said ye a radi yes to Christo Kano, Matthew Asempa. Tinsian Chichemu a dionumienu, any a dionumian sanodia. Any a nay yes, a honemu, obey your defending. Now I trust your crookuim. Now I call heaven, and your mouth behuina. A bayan monyam shen in the effia, a fa nyankopo. Human eyes are our hindrance to heaven. That is why the Lord Jesus said, we shall remember Lot's wife, because she became a pillar of salt and missed God's salvation just because of her own eyes. Enipeniwano, enuni heaven akwensi diye. Enunti na radi Yesu Christo, esi. Yen kai lot yen. Esanse, or dan entry se, ena or shre nyanko pon en kwaje, nina efri, or no ankasa, neniwa. Lot's wife went to hell because of a simple instruction about her eyes. Don't look. Ow! Lot yirino eko ja enum denum. Esan asem kiti 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 bia ye kafa neniwa. Menshe. Hey! Why should looking take you to hell? Adenti ene wase she edi wako eja enum denum. That is what the Lord Jesus wants us to remember about her. Enu, ene radi Yesu Christo pese ye kai, efa obano. If just looking can take you to hell, then the Lord Jesus is right when he said in Matthew chapter 18 verse 9 that if your eye causes you to sin, pluck it out and cast it out from you. It is better for you to enter life with one eye rather than having two eyes to be cast into hellfire. Se shekeke, ebe timidi wako ja, enumuda, numuda dia. Enye nevradi Yesu Christo odibim, wabro okanu wa Matthew Simba, ti dungo chintiche mungkrose. Se weni baku ema uye bonia enye tufio na enfrio eye se wudi eniwa baku beura enkwamu achense wudi eniwa mienu ebeko eja enum danu. What the Lord Jesus implies is that if your eye will be a hindrance to heaven, pluck it out. Adia Eradi Yesu Christo e patre ni se. Se wani ebe ya kwensidia mao ewo heaven kodia tufriho. It does not mean using a knife to pluck the eyes out physically, but rather take absolute control and discretion over whatever you use your eyes to watch. And chese Kofasikai netuwe ninu efiri wa utriho wai. Nemo mwapache se. Wankasa diya uduwe nishedo. Eya wankasa inyatumi iwasu. Na washi iyewo diya uduwe ni efiri na hu. It also means that don't allow one part of your body to bring the whole body into hell. esan so so kire se mema onipadua kwa no baako pe emfa nipadua no nyina enkoja enum danum emo. You must be able to exercise control over your eyes. I will say to me, share near man would do a knee a shadow a so. In Genesis chapter 19, verse 17, the angels wanted Lot's family to escape for their lives to the mountains because in the Old Testament, the mountains of Judea represented the presence of God. Well, Mose wuma di kan ti dun kron chiche mu dun son. Na abafo no pese, Lot nu ne busiano, e jani di won kra enko, na wotu mirika ko emi pono so. E sanse wo apam dade mu no, Judea mi pono. Na ejira ho man yankopon enim. That was why you heard David praying and saying in Psalm 121 that he will lift up his eyes to the mountains because that was where his help came from. Enunti enauti se David e bompa ye ka ewo enyum oha adionu bako se Obema nenisu achre bipo. Esanse eho enane moa efri eba. Meaning, the godly people of Israel sought the face of God from the mountains. Ne chese, enyame sumfua ne wo Israel. Ne omu shishe nyankupo enim ewo meponesu. It was true. Because the Lord Jesus also prayed and taught his disciples from the Judea mountains. Eyano kwaitre se, na eradi Yesu Kristo nsu ebompaye, na otretre nesiafono efri Judea emeponosu. Therefore, when the angels told Lot's family to run to the mountain, it signified that God wanted them to run to his presence because there they will find salvation and rest for their souls. Next, I say, Wabra, above one, Katre, Lot, Abusia, say, one team we can copy upon us. Ne, a radin and cupo per se, one team we can ban a name. It's answer, a hodie. Omubenyan kwaje ene ahome ama wonkra. The summary of their deliverance from Sodom and Gomorrah was this. Look up to God's mountain and run to his presence. You will be saved there. Se ubo ojia nyankupon di ji won efri Sodom ene Gomorrah tofwa. Say nana e pache. Mawani sushe nyankupon bipono. Ne timli kako e radie nim. Na uhubeju e waho. But Lot's wife disagreed with the word and instructions from God. Nansusu Lot yireno. Wani nyamiasem eni nyankupon sushe yenu. What the angel said was not on her mind. The above one kind, nenye nukra ene wanagin. The word of God she heard was not her eyes desire. Nyamia sema oti yenu, nenye nuna nendiwa epashe. That was why she turned her back on God's instructions and offer of salvation. Enuntina odanechi emanya kupon enshisheye enin kwajia na odi man. It was like this. I want to see what is happening behind me, not where you want me to look at. Hey! Next, I say, media, the earth cost you a machine and person me. And yet, baby, I'll person me, mama, and she quarreled. When God wanted Lot's family to look forward and concentrate on the mountain of God, which should be their final destination for their salvation, Lot's wife's concentration was behind her. Na Awurade Nyankopɔn pɛ sɛ Lot abusua ɛhwɛ wɔn anim ten. Na wɔde wɔn ani si Nyankopɔn bepɔ no a ɛwɔ sɛ no na ɛyɛ wɔn akɔntuo no awie yɛ a ɛde nkwagyeɛ ɛbɛbrɛ wɔn. Lot yere deɛ na gye nyinaa ɛwɔ n'akyi. What she was telling God on her mind was that, you want me to look up to you, but I want to look behind me. Hey! The other all country nyankupo wana dream when he said, upe se mi mame ni su shew, nan su su, mi diye mi pese mi femet. What she also meant was that, God, you want me to use my eyes to look in your direction, but I decide what to watch with my eyes. Aye! Serious rebellion. The na all patcher bills in the set. Ready? Upesa me midime niwa a share, baby, I upesa bidife. Nelson so me. The me pe, and I midime niwa. God is life, so he wants his creation to look at the things which will bring life from him. Nyankopɔn ɔyɛ nkwa, ɛno nti ɔpɛ sɛ n'abɔdeɛ ɛhyɛ nneɛma a ɛde nkwa ɛbɛbrɛ yɛn afiri ne mu. That was why God told Adam and Eve not to look, connect, and touch the forbidden tree, because that will bring death. Enunti, ene nyankupon kache Adam, ene hawa se, mamu she, na mudi afrafra muho, na mudi bonsa koso dianwa, misi mamu nso mnumu. Isan se, edio uo, ene beba. As I said last week, Eve disagreed with God, like Lot's wife, and she also used her eyes to desire the tree that will result in her death. Nunti na naotie chebono mekase. How ansusune nyamia nyagin se Lot yereno na onunsu dineniwa ekoche dia. Na Awurade aka sɛ mo wɔmfa wɔn san so na ɛde wɔn wuo ɛne bɛba. Again, why does the Lord Jesus want this generation to remember Lot's wife? Ebiew, ɛde nti na Awurade Yesu Kristo ɛpɛ sɛ saa wɔn toatoasoɔ yi ɛnkae Lot yere no. God has sent his servants to bring salvation message to the whole world, but this generation has rejected and turned their backs on God, like Lot's wife. Radinyan kupan swanen kwa, sa wanfang kwa jisembre vyasinya, nensusu sa wuntwa taswe apu, adan yechi amenyan kupan. Say Lot Yeren. This generation has rejected God's offer of salvation with our eyes. Sa want to atwaswe. Yedi yeni apu nyankopon kwagia odi eman. They want to use their eyes to please themselves and not look up to God's direction. Wopese wodi wani eso wankasa wohu wani ne mumponfa enhwe bebi anyankopon pese wohwe. They want to look in their own direction, not where God wants them to look. Opeso wadi wani no ehwe bebi a won won mo pe enye bebi a yankopon pese wohwe. These days in Europe, the youth has rejected God's church with their eyes. Wamre imui ewo Europe. Emrantia ni mabawa ediwo ni apu nyankopon asori. They say that the church is boring, but see nightclubs as exciting. Wasi asori no. Eye bo nemum wo bebi anajo ye be kwa kwotra ne asa num san aji e ni de enumum ena eye ni jide. The rejection is serious in America, which used to be the powerhouse of God. Empuono eso ye kesi power America manka. Eye nyankopon tumi fi pa kese ba. These days, people can use their eyes to watch Halloween celebrations, which has to do with the occult and death, than watch a church service on TV. Ene ni pabeti me di eni ache Halloween ya ye di di eni o TV su efa. A sum numa any woo. I can say, or didn't any a best share a son be a cosso or TV. What the Western world put on TV for people to watch is very disgusting in God's eyes. The approach men, a foro, a good TV, so say, Nipan Shadow, a ye bufusem. The Lord Jesus said in Matthew chapter 5, verse 28 and 29 that if even you look at a woman and lust for her with your eyes, you have already committed the act spiritually. A Rabbi Yesu kind, a woman, you are simple, chinum. Tiche mwa diyonu mwachi, eni e diyonu mkruse. Sa wudi wani mpo eshe oba. Na winya akono manu wawani wa mwa. Wabbo e jamani data, susu. After that, the Lord Jesus said again that if your eye causes you to sin, pluck it out. Enu echino, e radu Yesu Kristo kabiyo se. So when you are about your bonia, teaching it. Again, the Lord Jesus does not want the eyes to send us to hell. If you a radio sum pese a new one, a dying a beco a ja enum dano. But today's generation, like lost wife, are telling God that if using our eyes to look at a woman in a dress offends you, we will use our eyes to watch her even naked. Hey! Nancy Sue and Nature May, I had to say a lot to you, a catcher, Nyanko Ponce. I say, dear me, show bow, shata, dear Nahawa. Ah, and yet, you're the best shady while running humble. Like lost wife, this generation is also telling God that we will not look up to you, but look at things that are pleasant to our eyes. I say Lot here no. I want to atwise so you will catch any coupon say. Yeah, yeah, my any so show. Nemo ye di any beshe near ma. A ye niwa efe. Again, they forget that the eyes came from God. Ebio wore fise a niwaru a free nyankopo. The human eye is a big hindrance to the whole body from pleasing God. Let me say that again. The human eye is a big hindrance to the whole body from pleasing God. Nipa anyone a yakwensidie kesiema nipedieni ya said yebeya yemfanso nyame eni. I can declare that whether you go to heaven or hell depends on how you use your eyes. Metumia kase. So ubeko heaven you ana ejanwa enum danmu ejina kwan a ufaso edi waniwa ehwade. The last of the eye is a problem of humanity. Eniwa kono no eyi adasama ehaw. The last of the eyes brought about the spiritual death of Adam and Eve. Eniwa kono no eni na di sunsun wo a Adam eni Hawa enya ye no ebai. The same lust of the eyes caused Lot's wife to miss God's salvation and became a pillar of salt. Eniwa kono kweye enema Lot yireno epu nyankupon kwaje na odane enchine esi. Why Lot's wife became a pillar of salt and the Lord Jesus talked about her is that He wants this generation to take a cue from that. The entire Lord to hear Edan in Tennessee. Na Eradi Yesu Christo Ekan ne huwa sevene se. O pese sa a want to atwaswe. Yeshia bibi efe. I have personally been to the remains of the twin cities of Sodom and Gomorrah to see the pillar of salt which has become a mountain of salt. Miankasa Mako Sodom ni Gomorrah said ye radi say no. I said ye she ni hobio akohunu and chini siye no abedani bipa a ye engine. It serves as a reminder that you should not be a fool to behave like Lot's wife. A young carrier do say, once so, and he said, Oye Okwasia, na uboa brabo se Lot a yereno. The message about the salt mountain is, this is what happens to those who disobey God with their eyes. Asema efa enchine bipo honu ni se. Se ina tu wama wadiwa enyua eya swading ema nyankopo. This is what happens to those who turn their backs on God's word. Say, and a two nipa or die or chi a man yankopon as whatever God leaves behind as a monument is a reminder to the generations. Adi biara a radin yankopon a janechi edisio saying kaye domino a ya ne yen chasudie edima. Learn from it and don't repeat the same mistakes. Share bibi film. Na wai nye samfum sono anka samfum ebi. The greatest hindrance to this generation, as the Lord Jesus wants us to remember Lot's wife, is the human eyes. A coincidia kesia waho emasa wantwa twaswe. Wa bra eradi Yesu Christo pese ye kai loto yireno. Eye nipa eniwa. The last of the eyes is the human hindrance to eternal life. Eniwa kodono. Eye nipa coincidia emma da enko. That was why Apostle John also admonished the Christians of his day in 1 John chapter 2, verse 16, that for all that is in the world, the lust of the flesh, the lust of the eyes, and the pride of life is not of the Father, but is of the world. Enunti, ena osman fwa John, onusu otu a Christophe, ne wani bresun, o kai, ewo, John wuma o chotwe di edikainu, timienu, nchiche, mudun siyase. Nanye wubi yasi gira, unam akono, eniwa akono, eni asitremu ahumaswa, enfri ejanu. Then mom, the last of the eyes we trapped Eve and Lot's wife is the same end time problem. And you are corner, a young fidisu, a man hawa, any lot, you know, a year, a how chronoir. If you don't deal with your eyes, you will definitely fall into the demonic eye trap. So why share when you are so here? No quarreling. Ube shi pa homoni aniwa mfidi sumno emu. Don't forget that demons don't want any human being to be with God. And one powerful trap that can easily prevent you is your own eyes. The Maurem Fise, our money in Pese, the Padasani Bia Bekonya Menchen, Nanfidisum Cassia Bakwa Betime Sim Quino, a Wankasa, when you are. They know that when they make something attractive to the human eyes, people are ready to watch. That is why the demonic kingdom is bombarding humanity with all sorts of catchy but sinful advertisements on billboards and internet. Onim pefense se ye bibi emaye ni peni wafa ni pa pentem se befe enuti na wo money. If you are wise and have the ability to control your eyes, you will never fall into this demonic eyes trap. In Jesus' name. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Se uyo inyanseni, na utimishewe ni wasudia, unshi ahuhumoni eniwa mfidisumnu mta, ewa Yesu Kristo dimu.
Amen.
As I said last time, if you have two reference points, you don't have to repeat mistakes. Se di edabi mekayenu, se uyo inyanseni enuwa, enise uye mfonsu. If the same demonic eye trap caught Eve and Lot's wife, you should not be a victim after hearing this message. ahohomone enwa emfidisom no senua na yi hawa ani lot yere no dia abra wati asemi enise wonsoso eyu. Don't let your eyes take you to hell. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
As usual, give your life to Jesus by praying this prayer after me. Chadia Debbie Ayen, for whom of Rayus, Wabra only me boss ampire. Lord Jesus, I thank you for speaking to me today. I accept that I am a sinner. But from this day forward, I believe in my heart and confess with my mouth that Jesus, you are the only Lord. Forgive me of all my sins. And write my name in the book of life. Let your Holy Spirit dwell in me. And I will live a holy life to please you. Thank you for saving me. In Jesus' name. Father, thank you for speaking to your people today again. For them to be aware of how to use their eyes.
Yes, Lord.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Nyame onsira o papa papa papa. Enenso asema wakano eye asema yenyine ho kura nenso ye asem kese pa. Na uniadofo a utie yen. Enene dadi kan a utie a ni kire o se kuseda no pa no nsun bia obeti Reverend Kukudazi Ephraim. Ene ewo Silver FM na ene kwesie yi upeso ni ebe suma jare na bra na onkunu ya ya wakase girl filling station ya wakase unse nifaso honu ube huse kwa inda ninchen isa niko fomu ufa hoa bisi fomu hoa ube huse unifaso no asore ni signboard boho iron gate eda ho bie na bra na ukwa da nyumri nunu ni fansu eye Bible nchechre. Ifia da nyumri nunu ni fansu eye uja oshie mpaye. Na inasem no eye mide. Debi asem ni mide na debi ya na ye topa. Na osi the demonic eye strap caught lost wife. Chese honhomane e trapo loti yire no e de eniwa neniwa a trap no and then so sane koso weye iwiase weye aye we mu da wa kan se bi pa se o si hwe wanim na ko me hwe wachi iwiase asin se ye tim no ye hwe ye chi ngwa di insa se ye ba hwe de nyame kan ye ko ye nim no ye hwe de ye ja wachi na amwa ebinum amwa ye nananum amwa Adam and Eve, I'm what lot of wife. I'm what one more. I saw for baby Romushia say. I'm what Christian for baby Romushia say. Still a one yeshe. And to that bay any idea anyway, but she say, I read in America. Was it bonsam any na home money in Pesse? Would you pay be a bequin amigo? No idea any one way, and what dear a sunny if you dee. So, who bets now am if you dee na you? And I'll be hooning answer. Now, if you dee no, or say, yes, you say, Ebe ya beta se obe kwa heaven with one eye. Dan se wudi weni mienu inyi nara, Ebe kwa bunsem jim. Eche se ya se mkese ya pao. U mieni na udo rade na obe kwa nchen. Dan se weni mienu, Nedube pia okwa kwa shabu nsem jim. Uniadofu, Femua ba, Nasu nyami yi, Na shedi wudi weni fye, Eni di wudi weni ye. Nyami shrao da, amen.
Amen.
Nyami shrao, da da. Seven mood. Now, Rajan, na course, who boy a cook. Says here, she of me, a friend you are. Now, if you are, you ready to Christo Pesse, a kind lot, he didn't say. Was someone in Qua, baby, I see. I didn't quite yes, my mind. Now, so the baby, Eddie, woman, you are. apo asem no asan dan no machi ama asem no on pese om de om ni waye niam om pe niam e so om ankeseni nya de bebi a irade pese om hwe na impo na kwa me yeti ase se se ko Europe kra ho de rejection e kesi pa tese om se asori e bon ah om prefer night clubs ese asori e ba e man mu so asa bo asori pa o de che bo o de ko che video se o be pie bible wa kin kan pa e nye du nti sa ne ma no na che se ye de ni wa no apo irale ase nti ye ma ye ni wa no emfa esun embre ni pedua no ifi se se le da kan no se weni ba ko hawa e ye so be si na che ni yes, all this kind too, said O'Connor. But born money, so we shall also. Not for anyone, and the cry, you are in persuasion. The dear one that are cussing me, Mammy, I must be pa, and you cry. Say, who about cry? There's a pen and I'll come, don't walk more. Just as soon, one and I will join. That's a new pa, and I'm crumma, dressed in my dressing. Almost naked. It is sad, dear man. I have money. If it is summer, or my shadia, ma, at a summer. It's who are winning a pen near my shadow. But talk, feed the summon. It is your own, no poor homody. Say, oh, ma, when you barcono, and for soon, and ready pediano, and for uncle Jim. The radio boy and my uncle, or but see a dear newer, a shade near ma, and by my uncle, and Tony Adolfo. But Jesus has semi abbey. Ebe mo ni aba ho so. Ne se do be she ho. No control any one. Wo be ti control no. Nya bi bia na se o hwe. Na ade o be hwe a, e do be ko eh e jamu die. A de ti na se o pene so. Nti me pene so. Ne she ho so. Ne se niema Iruade Yesu e bo e koko. Se ye kai lot. O be se ye kai, e san se lot ri ne ni wa. Ne de ne ko. E man dani into this year, into my man in chain, into also, and more when you are, and for uncle baby, and same fata, shall also, nobody made this. Amen.
Amen. Dada, a radiant shroud. Na, cocoa, oh boy, a yambrimu, a ya cocoa, imudu. Na, a yammy de se, a ya now can say, and yansan four, and na, a fa cocoa boy fear radiho, serious, na, omu ya huichuma. Because, ene bebi a wode fefa ye nyina e kire se aniwa ehu e wo nipa dua ho pa na wo ka bibi se efa anifrafo ho se anifrafo de he wo mo de wo mu hu hwe nti de ekoso bia no ohu no nti anya ade a naniwa ibetumi de na ko bebi basanka urade ma no opportunity bia anka nani beje pa because obeba be hu de e wo wiase nti yenya yenya Kwenya, na ye wo eni, yende nyamia siyo. Na mwum, eradi amfa eni wana mayense, ye mfan sori ntiyano. Enyeno kuret kura. Ne, dada, sema ya woken, ye kokobo kosi, enti na woka se, wasa e jina habi yum, na wotu yutuwe mu jina ha, wasa e jina habi yum, atire se, eradi si yenkai loto yire. Ne, chese, eni wa, ehun niya wo, nipa abrabumu pa. Inti yenya yeni, edasu guso, na ye hundi ye kosui. Ye mwa ye humodin, se yem fa ye nin kohwe adie biara ebe sori etia onyankopon na wo dada wo kan se mbi se onyank David e kan se ono be ma nani so ahwe pepo na onim se ho na ne mo a ebe firi aba na wa ma yate ase se pepo so no e ye ho na Israel mem wo ko Israel mem wo ho na nyankopon etie nti debia no ewrade pese ye pega yani ehwe ono che so jina ho se pepo e de ma wiase na de eye meda wo ho ne se se wo pega wani hwe awurade a eye nkwagye ne de ma wo se wo pega wani ehwe pepo a ba bi awurade ti wo Israel no a sa amre no a na eye nkwagye mum e na omunya firi ho na ebe ye den na yen a yen so awurade e jina ho ma yen na ye be pega yani ahwe no na ye de yani hwe niamam mum a e de ye bekɔ ɔsɛye mu e de ye bekɔ amane hunu mu nti onu adɔfo nsɛm we ɔn se awurade ebo Lot yere koko obo Adam ni Eve koko efa ni wa ho wo ma ntie yenso ene Awurade nam na kwa so bo mene umie no koko efa yani wa ho because de wudi wani be hwe no eno na de ensunsanso a ewo se ba wa bra bo so beba se wo be ko heaven a ejina wani wa se wo be ko hell a ejina wani wa nti so me be ma me ho kwan ama maniwa e de me akọ hell e wo bre ko a Awurade nam na kwa so abọ me koko ne ana wa wutie wo so me jidi se wo de sa asem bi se wo ya be busa wo ho en yanyanseni iye nyanseni ne ma waniwa enko hwehwe niema bia esoriti Awurade emma wo onko seyie mu esanse nye Awurade pene se wo obeko seyie mu dada Awurade nhyira wo se wugusu bie yani efa yaniwa ene kokobo Awurade abo ne ma amen
amen papa nyame nhyira wo onhyira wo onhyira wo nokwa so a emma wo nimdia papa odbe cheche se nya kokudua odbeka ena won se yesu ne sem kem no okan se onifreni ntimi che onifreni kwan kompani sa omie ni nyina begu amenem papa ense ma okan ne modu isan se se wani afra e wo bebia wo kwa eden se obenye good solution from it nti papa da me kan nyane se nyakopon hira e won ne nsem a wasa twen adwen abaso wo ye niwa diedi ye ni ehwe diedi ye ni ehwe ma adwen a yenya if you actually, Papa, Yakupun shall pa. The patcher, what our room, a sermon, our catcher, na in the Papa, dear baby.
Master Mochato and Binash, this is my last word. Please, your eyes are on your own head. When you are one Casa Utriho, Anitia, if you don't want them to send you to hell, then deal with them. So un pese wani wano ebi ube ko ijane enum dandi enye yehuwa jume yi. If you are ready to look up to God, he will set you free without charge. Because he has all the power. That is why I always tell you that with God, all things are possible. God bless you. Ain't I be a happy better if I talk?